Hello friends, most welcome to English Advantage online classes. Friends, in this video we will be discussing most recurring top 20 English spotting error questions for all SSC exams. These questions are important for SSC CGL, CHSL, CPO and SSC stenographer exams. So let us get started. Now before I proceed further, I would like to inform you regarding this e-course. If you want to take admission in this e-course, you can talk to me on this number that is given on the screen, and you can also find the link regarding joining this course in the description box below. So let us get started with this video class. Let us see all these questions. Now this is question number one, and I have taken the most recurring top 20 spotting error questions in this video class. So kindly watch this video till the end. This is going to be highly useful for you. Now let me go through this sentence. All the members of the board are kindly requested to appear in the next morning. Okay, now in this sentence, if you look at this sentence closely, you will find that kindly and requested. Okay, these two words convey the same meaning. So that is why you have to remove one of these two words. Either of the two words you can remove. But which word to remove, that is important. Okay. Now please remember that kindly word is used in active voice, and requested, being the third form of the verb, is used in passive voice. Now you can see here we are using is am are. Okay, and is am are along with the third form of the verb, that is requested, is always used in passive voice. So this sentence has to be written in passive voice. So to make this sentence correct, you have to remove kindly here. Okay. It is extra, or you can say superfluous. So what is the error in this sentence? In this sentence, the error lies in which part? Error lies in part B. All the members of the board are requested to appear in the next meeting. Okay, so this part is erroneous. So here your answer is B. Now let us see the next question. Pakistan's support to the terrorists of India should be universally condemned by all. Now again, this sentence has some superfluous words. If you are doing something, or if something is applicable universally, you don't need to say by all, because universally means that it is applicable by all or to all. Okay, so by all is redundant here. Okay, this part is redundant here. So here your answer is D. Let us see question number three. Within an hour's journey, we will approach near Agra. Now again, a typical SSC sentence, we will approach. Approach means what? Approach means come near. Approach means come near. So that is why this near word is redundant here. You have to say within an hour's journey, we will approach Agra, or we will come near Agra. Okay, so this near word is redundant here. So here your answer is D. Let us see question number four. I have learned that a lot of students have applied for free ship. Now what is the correct word? You must have heard about passing marks, but passing marks, to say passing marks is wrong. The correct phrase is pass marks. Okay, in the same way, lecturership, not lectureship, but lecturership is the correct phrase. In the same way, freeship is wrong. You have to say free studentship. Free studentship. So this word is wrong here. Okay. And here your answer is again D. Let us see question number five. It was suggested by the doctor that the patient should be taken care. Now this particular sentence is written in passive voice, because should be, when followed by third form of the verb, this is considered a passive voice. In passive voice, you have to complete the sentence by adding of here, taken care of. They should be taken care of. So in this sentence, this of is missing here. Okay. So the sentence should read, it was suggested by the doctor that the patient should be taken care of. Now of is missing here. Okay, so here this part, the C part is wrong, and your answer is C. Let us see question number 6. A 5-star hotel is to build in my town next year. Okay, this is again a very, very important sentence. Now in this, the sentence want to say that the 5-star hotel has 5-star hotel is to be built by someone. It is to be built by someone, because 5-star hotel will not build itself. It will not built on its own. Okay, so here you have to say a 5-star hotel is to be built means it is to be made by someone. Okay, so that is why you have to say the sentence in passive voice. A 5-star hotel is to be built. So this part is wrong. Here you have to say is to be built by someone. So this B part is wrong. I hope this is clear to you, and this is a very, very important sentence. Let us see the question number 7. Beware of Sunita. She is always having an ear in the ground. Beware of Sunita. Till here the sentence is correct. She is always having, till here this is again correct. An ear in the ground. The correct phrase is an ear to the ground. An ear to the ground. So here you have to say to. Okay. An ear to the ground. An ear to the ground. So this part is wrong. And here your answer is C. An ear to the ground means to be aware of something, to be alert about something. So here your answer is C. Let us see question number 8. Throughout the whole year, there was not a single day without some violence. Now again, this is a mistake of superfluous words. Now throughout simply means the whole period. If you say throughout the month, it means the whole month. Throughout the day means the whole day. Okay, so throughout along with this whole is superfluous. You have to remove either of the two words. So you can say throughout the year, either you can say throughout the year or you can say throughout the whole year. Okay, so this part is wrong, and here your answer is A. Question number 9. They stayed in Kashmir for a very short period of time and then they returned home. Returned home is correct. They stayed in Kashmir, till here this is correct, for a very short period of time. I think period and time both mean the same thing. Period and time both mean the same thing. So that is why you have to either say a very short time, for a very short time, or for a very short period. Okay, this way you can say. So again here, this is the erroneous part. And here your answer is C. Let us see question number 10. In such delicate matters, we often go with his advice, as he has been handling such cases effectively. In such delicate matters means in such sensitive matters, we often go with his advice. Okay, in this sentence, I think this sentence is correct, as he has been handling such cases effectively. Advice is correct because this has been used as a noun form. So this entire sentence is correct, and here your answer is D. Let us see question number 11. He was too tired that he could not cross the street even with the help of his supporter. Now this that is combined with so. This that is combined with so, not with too. So you have to say he was so tired that he could not cross the street even with the help of his supporter. Okay, so here your answer is A. My desire to meet the president without prior appointment. Okay, now here you are stating, you are making a statement. You are saying that you want to meet the president without prior appointment. You're talking about your desire. So here you have to say my desire is to meet. You have to say is to, am to, or are to say something that you want to do something in the future. My desire is to meet. My desire is to go. My desire is to teach. Okay, this is the way you have to say the sentence. So my desire is to meet the president without prior appointment. So here your answer is A. Let us see the next part. Many students have passed the IIT examination. Now many is considered plural, but many is different from many A. Now this is a case of many A. Now since A is here, the subject has to be singular, and the since the subject is singular, the verb also has to be singular. Okay, so here this verb part, the subject part is okay, but this verb part is wrong. So you have to replace this have with has, and here your answer is B. Let us see question number 14. On the time of the opening ceremony of the theater, a large crowd had assembled. Had assembled is okay because had is followed by third form, but here you're talking about a particular point of the opening ceremony. A particular point of the opening ceremony, so that is why in place of on, you have to say here at. At the time of the opening ceremony. Okay, so here this on the time is wrong. Here your answer is A. Let us see question number 15. Americans are accustomed to drinking. This, always remember that this accustomed is a prepositional phrase. And prepositional phrases are followed by ing form of the verb. So this sentence is correct, and here your answer is D. Let us see the next question. This town isn't very well known and there is not much to see. So a few tourists come here. Now here you are saying that town is not very well known and there is not much to see. So why should anybody go there? Why should anybody visit this town? So that is why the sentence is negative by nature. So to convey the meaning of negligible tourist, you have to say few, not a few, because a few convey a positive meaning. You have to say here only a few tourists. Few tourists means a very negligible number. So that is why here your answer is C. In place of a few, you have to say only few. Okay. Question number 17 says, my brother-in-laws who live in Mumbai have come to stay with us. Now in this sentence, this compound noun formation is wrong. Okay, now here the correct word should be my brothers-in-law. You have to put this S in the main word, not in the laws. The main word here is brother. Okay, so in place of brother-in-laws, you have to say brothers-in-law. This part is wrong. So here your answer is A. Let us see question number 18. A person I met in the theater was the playwright himself. Now here you are talking about a particular person. A person, the person I met in the theater. You are talking about the person that you met in the theater. So this is a particular person. To convey the meaning of particular person, you have to replace this A with the. The person I met in the theater was the playwright himself. So in place of A, you have to use the. Question number 19, Satyajit Ray, who conceived, co-authored and directed a number of good films, was one of India's most talented filmmakers. Now one of is always followed by plural noun. Okay, so this has to be makers, not maker. So in this particular sentence, which part is wrong? The C part is wrong. So here your answer is C. Let us see the last question. In spite of the doctor's stern warning, he continued taking sugar in his tea. This sentence seems to be correct, but there is a grammatical mistake, or you can say some word is superfluous. Now here this word his is superfluous. Okay, sugar in the tea, sugar in tea, you can say. So this his is superfluous here, and here your answer is C. Okay, so I have explained 20 most recurring, most repeated kind of sentences of SSC CGL, SSC CPO and SSC Stenographer exam. Kindly watch this video multiple times to grasp all these fundamentals. And if you want to join our e-course, if you want to study through mobile, you can join this e-course. The link to join is given in the description, and you can also talk to me on the number given here. So if you have liked this video, kindly like it, share it with your friends, and do send me your final comments. And do not forget to subscribe this channel and kindly press the bell button also. So thank you very much for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next video class. Thank you.